Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix screen overlay detected problem in your Android mobile phone. When you try to install a new application and want to assess your photos, videos, etc., then it's required a permission. When you click on allow, so when this type of message is appear on your phone. To change this permission setting, you first have to turn off the screen overlay from settings app. So how to fix this type of issue? So let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay, first of all, open your Android mobile phone, and after that go to your Google Play Store, and in the search box type install button unlock. Now you can see that this app and developed by SF Apps, install button unlocker fix screen overlay error. So install in your Android mobile phone, and after installing that open it and click on accessibility. Okay, after that, when you install a new application and want to assess, just click on allow button and it's automatically grant permissions to and assess your videos, photos, etc., and resolve your issue. So I'm sure that after doing this test, your problem has been solved, and this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.